Welcome to Golden Facts. I'm your host, Woboito. We have three contestants on our show today. Elevator, Alfred, and Paige Turner. Now we will talk with our contestants. Introduce yourself, please.
Howdy, I'm Alfred. I am from Alabama. I'm 18 years old, and I need this money for my scientific research.
Hi, I'm Elevator, and I'm from 2A, Florida. I'm 23, and I need this money because, well, actually, I don't know why.
Hi, I'm Paige Turner, and I'm from McCool, Mississippi. I am 13, and I need this money for a new cell phone because I overused my old one and it broke.
Now that we are acquainted, stick around for the next question right after this.
Hi, Kelsey here with Kelsey K Cooking. I just wanted to let you know some cooking secrets. Did you know that gold is found in many foods like jelly, fruit, coffee, and tea? If you would like to eat boiled gold, the boiling point is 280.7 degrees Celsius. If you want to melt gold to make gold soup, the melting point for gold is 1,064.43 degrees. Thanks for turning into my commercial, Kelsey K Cooking. Now, back to the show.
Name this element, classification, and its origin. Alfred.
Oh, I know. It's silver. It's very originated. Chemistry for 200.
No. That's wrong.
I know. Eggs and omelet, and the origin is an egg and a chicken.
Exactly. No, sorry.
Gold, duh. Oh, and the origin of the name is from the Old English word gilio, meaning yellow, and the classification is metal. And to be more specific, transition metal.
Correct. 100 points. Next question. What is the chemical symbol and density of gold? Alfred.
11. It's very dense. Next question, please.
Nope.
Okay, I know. Dense, well, I don't know. Hey, right
there. Hey, Ella, you're looking golden today. I'm sorry, but it's wrong.
It's Au, and the chemicals. Au is the chemical symbol, and the density is 19.32 g/cm³.
Correct. 100 more points for you. Next question. What is the phase of gold at room temperature?
Very hot. Very, very hot. Okay, what's the next question?
I'm not giving you the next question, because that is wrong.
Well, when you crack it, it's liquid, and when you fry it, it's a solid.
Sorry, you're cute, but wrong. You just described an egg.
Gold's phase is solid, duh.
Correct. Wow, you have 300 points now. We'll be back with the next question right after this.
Hi, Kelsey here with Kelsey's Fine Jewelry. Today, I am selling gold. Gold is found in dental work and reflectors. The dental work will fix your rotting teeth, and the reflectors go in your telescope. Or you can just wear it around your neck as a necklace, or around your wrist as a bracelet. Like so. And remember, every kiss begins with Kelsey.
Okay, so what's your number, Ella? Oh, we're back. I meant, what's the gold's atomic number and atomic mass?
The number is 6 and the mass is 9. All right, next question, please.
Oh my, that is so wrong.
The mass is 5,000 and the number is 2.
I wish you were right, Ella, but you're not.
The atomic number is 79, and the atomic mass is 196.96655 amu.
Correct. Wow, you are so smart. Okay, next question. Tell me the history of gold, who discovered it, and when. Alfred.
I discovered gold because I'm so rich, and the history is I'm rich.
Then why do you need this money? You're just making a fool out of yourself.
Well, I know is that gold was discovered a gazillion years ago.
Oh, no, honey. Sorry, it's wrong.
Okay, here's the right answer. History proves that by archaeological digs that gold was first used in the Middle East. There is no actual information, though, to who found gold and what year it was founded.
Wow, correct yet again. We will be back after this brief message.
Hey, this little commercial segment is called Fun Facts with Kelsey. Today I'm here to tell you about gold. Did you know cell phones, laptops, and other electronics are made from gold? Did you know that gold is the only metal that doesn't rust? Also, South Africa is the place where gold is mainly produced. Lastly, ancient Turkey was the first place to use gold as money in the form of coins. Thanks for listening to my fun facts.
Hey, yes, we're back. I can't wait till after the show so we can talk, Ella. Oh, wait, I didn't mean to say that. Oh, well. Okay, next question. What is the periodic location of the element gold? Alfred.
This is easy. The periodic location comes after a sentence.
No, that's the period.
Okay, it's a puppy.
What? Ella, are you okay?
Okay, the periodic location of gold is group 11, row 6, and the family is solid metal.
Jeez, correct again. And here's our last question, thank God. What is the composition of gold?
Gold.
No.
AU.
No, L, that's a symbol. Yes.
Composition is 79 protons, electrons, and 118 neutrons.
Yay, I didn't think you were going to win when I first met you, but we have a very smart winner. Thank you, other two contestants, for playing, but unfortunately, you answered zero right. Congratulations. Here is a bar of gold for you.
Thank you.
But thanks for watching. If anyone out there is still watching, I'm your host, Roboito. See you next time.
I've been up and down this lonely town. Never found what I was needing. Running out of leads and possibilities. Never thought I'd see just what I'm seeing. It took a while to get through all of my bad luck. Ever since I met you, I feel like I just struck.